at 5 days of school, which seemed like too much. We haven't had the air conditioning on, but it was warm enough that Dad and I got outside and eat dinner last night at 6:30 without having any jackets on or anything. So we had to get the sprinklers going again.